Rich people invest what they have and they spend what is left. On the other hand, poor people spend what they have and they invest what is left. If you want to be successful in life, you got to think long term. You got to think big. You got to think far beyond the latest watch, the latest car, designer clothes. Think long term. Invest first, then spend. I'll give you a practical example. Somebody who invested $100,000 in Amazon stocks back in 97, today they should be sitting on well over $8.2 million. On the other hand, I'm sure there's somebody who decided to buy the latest BMW with $100,000. Ask yourself, how much is that worth today? Almost nothing. Think long term, invest first, then spend.